Oh gosh, no.
Is it my turn to pick?
No.
Orville gives.
It's almost the moving stage, but the difference is the platforms keep changing. The best way to describe it is Skyloft without and Delfina Quest, the cart that comes back to get you.
Oh, okay.
Hey, guess what?
Conquest Ablaze!
Dude, this was such a good song in Awakening.
I know.
This is like my favorite song in Awakening.
I'm like, oh, I'm so sad it wasn't on the 3DS version. Now I hear it. I'm like, oh, it's on the Wii U!
Oh, here it is!
Oh my gosh, yeah!
One of the keys to mastering DDD is being able to know which iteration of the Gordo to use. You could either put backspin on it, put topspin on it, or
I didn't even know you could put topspin on it.
Yeah, this one. The standard one is topspin.
Really?
This one has backspin so that it would bounce backwards, and then hitting it up is good for edge guarding because you can knock it straight down off a platform.
Oh, that's really cool.
Yeah.
I only thought there was two different versions. Hold on.
Dude, remember my Gordo combos against that guy online, that Mario?
Oh, yeah, that was awesome. What was it that you, like...
I hit him with the hammer, and then the Gordo hit him on the way back, and then I up-smashed him.
I remember you were trying to recover, and you were both off the stage, and you stuck a Gordo
on the
side, and then he was trying to recover, and it, like, hit him and killed him or something?
Yeah, right? Dude, yeah.
That was so awesome.
I messed up.
I feel like I'm only gonna choose this stage now, because the music.
Wow. Oh yeah, that's right, you had deep breathing.
Get out of here! I wish I actually wish he still threw Waddle Dees and stuff out, because I feel like that was an interesting mix-up game.
Well, because you never know what to expect.
Yeah. At least he can still, like, change what kind of way he's going to hit the Gordo. That's pretty cool.
Like, this backspin one works because it slows down at the end and someone will be like, oh, it's gonna bounce over me, and then it slows down and hits him.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice. Yeah, this is definitely my favorite song in Awakening.
My glutes!
Oh yeah, taunt party!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude, three hit combo right there. I hit you with the hammer, then the Gordo again.
Let's see. We're getting fancy up in here. Alright.
It's because we're using DVD, isn't it? That's my fancy character.
I'm so fancy.
See what I mean? I did a down tilt to an up tilt and hit and got a combo.
Jeez!
DDD understands spatial properties.
That has a hitbox like underneath it slightly, yeah. Which I did not expect.
Wow!
Oh my gosh! Straight up! I'm surprised that wasn't like a...
Oh my gosh, I can do it! I can dash dance with DDD!
Isn't it the same for all characters though?
I don't care. I gotta care!
Okay. Just asking question. Egg rolling car.
Oh my god. Egg rolling car, you want?
Me kidding, egg roll mine now.
You like just barely air dodged out of the way.
See, you're staying below the platform, playing it smart. Or maybe I'm just playing it dumb.
I don't know, it could be a mixture. I feel like it's a mixture. Could have jab blocked me.
Really? Oh yeah, I could have.
I slid off the platform.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm not.
That's okay.
What? The what? Okay, let's find out. No way! Party since.
Master of Infinity!
Battle.